Delve into history to a day in 1783. The wise Benjamin Franklin penned an enduring truth to Josiah Quincy. His words, "There never was a good war or a bad peace," a timeless reminder that peace triumphs over conflict always. Reflect, learn, and remember till we meet again in our next historical snippet.